Hello. Welcome. Welcome, Sheehan High School, to our annual variety show. We are extremely excited to be with you today. I have to say, this is a fantastic group of students you're going to see today. They have been a pure joy to work with. I truly mean that. They are such hard workers, so bright, so creative, and they've just been nonstop trying to put on a great show for you today. We are blessed because not only have we had great skits from Ms. Mayako's writing class, but for the first time ever, my own class has is not only going to perform, but they've written their own pieces. So that's a first, truly, personalized learning. So without any further ado, I just want to remind you that this is, in fact, live theater. It's very challenging to do this in front of your peers, so please be respectful. But of course, as always, enjoy the show. Thank you and happy holidays.
Ventura said that we need to come up with some ideas for this dumb variety show thing, and our grade depends on it.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah, I know. It's boring and nobody wants to do it, but we have to. So, any ideas?
Whoa!
One at a time. Everybody give their ideas one at a time. Reese, you first.
Well, in order for me to be in any scenes, I have a couple of demands. First, the dressing room, hair and makeup, security, coffee on my desk at 2 a.m. because I like it cold, none of that iced coffee stuff. And my manager has a contract here for you all to sign. It says I get your wages for the next 6 years, and that of your parents too.
That was supremely unhelpful, Reese. We're not getting paid. I said we're getting a grade. Liz, what about you?
I won't do this show until we can afford Zac Efron because he's amazing. Also, this show needs about 2 tons of glitter, and I want to ride another pony, and I swear to God, if any of you invite Vanessa Hudgens, I will slay you. She tried to steal my Zac Efron in High School Musical. How would you think that makes me feel?
I'll get back to you on that. Aubriana.
I think that we should do a scene from Much Ado About Nothing, because all of your ideas thus far suck.
Okay, yeah, so those sound great and all, except for the fact that they don't. So, tigers and explosions.
No, we should all get on stage and take a bunch of selfies, then go shopping after. My Uggs got wet in the rain this morning.
Guys, the variety show is in now. We have to focus. Johnny, what have you got? Johnny?
Hey, Batman. Happy Leif Erikson Day.
We'll come back to him later.
Guys, this is fun. It really is, but I really need to go. I have to be at a funeral. My cousin's friend's dog died, so I need to leave.
Guys, I think we should all make a skit where
Yeah, that's a great show. Does anybody here, have a solid, doable idea?
Did my manager fax over my script for my one-man show? It stars me and all of you make minor appearances. As in, you all walk behind me while I monologue the whole time. Who doesn't want to hear me speak? Oh,
Reese, are you managed by Shakespeare? No? Then shutteth thine mouth.
Yeah, that's great, Juliet. Can we please hurry up?
Where there's a William, there's a way.
Those bubbles smell like arsenic.
This is about me, guys. I want fancy, pretty, happy, sparkly, shiny things like Britney Spears.
But tigers and explosions are way better than Britney Spears.
But I don't want to die. How about we all wear bubble wrap?
It's Shakespeare. Everybody dies. Get over it.
My coffee's getting cold, guys. Hurry up and figure this out.
I need a bedazzled rifle. I'm not as stupid as I seem. It's not for Vanessa. It's anyone who invites her.
What if people die?
Nobody is dying in the variety show. I thought that was a given, but apparently we needed to clarify.
All right.
So is anyone going to Starbucks after this nonsense? Or not.
Guys, please listen to me. We should all make a sketch where
we're... Joe, that's a great idea. Let's do that. Can we please hurry this up? I'm so bored.
Techno waffle frisbee.
Did my manager fax over my script? A strobe light for my entrance into my contract? Look, right here.
Sit down. I hate all of you.
OMG! My phone ran out of battery. I need to go buy the iPhone 6 so I have more room for my selfies.
I still don't know my explosions budget.
Guys! This show is going to be a disaster. Most of you have unrealistic and or stupid demands. We are not getting Tigers or Zac Efron, and we are not going to take selfies at Starbucks. Shakespeare's boring. Drew doesn't even want to be here. I don't know where Bethy is. Sam is afraid of everything. Johnny isn't even conscious. And Reese, I don't know what the hell your problem is. And Joe, I haven't heard a single idea from you all day.
I've been trying to say—
Not now, Joe!
God.
Whoa, okay. So, I just had a dream where we all make a skit about how hard it is to make a skit. And we all had, like, our own personalities and everything. How about we do that?
I like it.
That's a great idea. Let me call my manager right now.
Yeah, that sounds great. Whatever, just hurry up.
Fine by me. My coffee's getting cold.
I'm good as long as I don't die.
You won't be if you don't invite Vanessa!
Honestly, Shakespeare's kind of boring.
Fine. No explosions, I guess.
Guys, that's what I've been trying to tell you all along!